Alrighty guys, weekend update. This is a non-beach weekend update. This is from the suburbs of Philadelphia. We have the Villanova students are back, and they are back with a vengeance, as disrespectful as can ever be. Climbing over seats, eating in your car, bringing in alcohol, it's insane. Overloading, you can count on it. You can count on an overload. If you are an X, you will see 6. If you are an XL, you will see 8. There is no question. I have now started sending a text message saying, "Hello, this is Paulie, your driver, and I will be showing up shortly. Look forward to seeing you out front with no more than 6 passengers for your XL. Thank you very much." All right. So, that being said, whenever I sent the text message, only 6 would show up. All right, so that worked. But if I forgot, over 6 every time. Newsflash, there is a new frat house in Conshohocken. Conshohocken, Hector Street or Avenue. 400 to be exact, 400 Hector. It's perfect right now. It's like a $13 to $15 ride. And it's from, you know, campus and there and back, and it's great. What happens is you get them all there by midnight, and the cops break it up by midnight, and then you're just taking them all back. It's great. But like, again, you do have to deal with these kids. I had a pretty good week. The reason why I didn't go to the beach this week was because I had a good Saturday morning. I was the only vehicle in King of Prussia, so it surged to 2.9, and I got a guy who wanted to go from Neiman Marcus to 30th Street Station, $80 fare in a half an hour. So I was like, that's it, I'm not sleeping in my car this week. And so that was good. It's Sunday now, Sunday evening, 7 o'clock. I'm ending my day with a $55 ride from King of Prussia Mall to university. And so that was good. Nothing too strange outside of what I was barking about earlier. I'm really going to try to get up the effort to do Labor Day though, you know, finish off the season at the beach and hopefully have a good time. And so I'm hoping everyone's doing well. You know, I know some people are having a bit of a rough time. Feel better. And, you know, I think some people are having some car trouble. Get that done, take care of. But overall, have fun. Drive safe, be safe. And make good money. Be it in the burbs, be it on the beach, be it in the city. This is Paulie. See you next week.